Not everyone follows the same pattern of sport participation. Some people take part in many different sports, some people initiate sport participation later in life, some will drop out of sport, some will specialize in a specific sport. But with the match study, we tried to identify those various patterns of sport participation and describe them. We followed up over 900 youth from the age of 10 until they were 20 years old. We followed them up with questionnaires every 4 months, and with that information and advanced statistics, we were able to identify various patterns of sport participation. We were also able to confirm that with qualitative interviews, where we followed up a subgroup of participants with yearly interviews, and with those information, we were also able to identify various patterns of sport participation. So we're now better equipped with that information to develop tailored intervention for the promotion of sustained sport participation throughout the lifetime.